And just into the KDKA newsroom, the Pennsylvania Department of Health is reporting nearly 12,000 new coronavirus cases. The statewide case total sits at more than 457,000 since March. The statewide death toll has now surpassed 12,000, with 248 new deaths being reported today.